with in my room of slums. They've established a football competition, a women's group, and a library. The library hosts book clubs and tutorial sessions for students, while the women's group helps get girls back to school. Meeting Kenyans is the only way we can truly get an understanding of Kenya, and visiting projects such as this is a great way to engage with locals.